Hi, I'm Shep.
And I'm Mark.
And we're board-certified urban entomologists with Rose Pest Solutions.
Urban entomology is just a fancy term for people who study pests that mess with people and their houses.
And today, speaking of houses, we're gonna talk about carpenter ants.
Most ants look like ants.
So it's one thing to say, well, they're the big black ants, but you know there's some medium black ants. And they're not carpenter ants.
Once in a while, the small black ants, or the small black and red ants, or the small red ants are carpenter ants, but usually it's the big black ants.
Can't do this by color.
Sometimes the big black ants aren't carpenter ants. Sometimes those are field ants. But that's not very helpful, is it?
The best way to identify carpenter ants is have a professional do it.
Common places where damage starts is gonna be places where an addition was put on, or there was a roof leak, or a number of other structural issues.
If the colony is known, you know where it is they're living. Pretty easy to eliminate. There's a lot of different products that can be used. A professional will have those. Once that's done, then it's a matter of protecting the home and keeping others from coming in.
So let's go to the lab now and take a look at some carpenter ant damage. You can see these three pieces of wood are all very different in appearance, and indeed, the carpenter ant damage looks very different between each of them. This piece over here is a piece of firewood that had some water damage, so it was soft and pliable, and they had no problem burrowing large galleries all throughout this. Here in the middle, we have a piece of cork. Just because they're carpenter ants doesn't mean they need to chew into wood. They will happily chew into things like foam insulation and cork and all sorts of other materials.
And while we do see carpenter ants in already water-damaged wood or soft materials, they're quite capable of mining sound, dry wood as well. And for that reason, they can do damage to homes. And we do see damage done to homes. Not as common as the water-damaged wood, but it does happen.
For more information, click the link below.